And thou shalt outcast. Yes, hi here. Welcome to Hans Fishing. This time I'm in Krishnaan's pond where the owner Krishnaan led us to fish the pond here for free, and the fish here of course need to pay. Today I'm doing my back to basics pole fishing here with my bait and then not so basic gear. Yeah, that the fishing began. So basically I have a float with stoppers and as well as the test bait here. The setup of the pole, I will make another video about that. And let's start fishing. Yeah, quite a tight schedule today because of my misdirection. Okay, let's start. So the float here, I already measured the depth of all of this pond. Okay, something already eat the bait. Okay, oh, it whack. Yes, one good one. Wow, a bit small though. Come here. Around 800 grams, I guess. Don't know other than haron or tilapia, what else can I get? And let go. So let's get another one. Don't be too stingy about the bait, as there are also a lot of lampam and the small fishes here stealing your bait. Okay, just hook tight into the bait and make it into a ball and let's go. Just not need to be too far, just around the corner will do. Okay, it's like eating. Go! Yeah, shit. Miss it. Make into a ball. Yes, that did sink. Go! Yes! Oh, the tilapia here are quite small. Small tilapia, good for frying this type. Hoping for better one. Beautiful fish. You just keep calm and let me unhook you. Will not harm you. Fishy. Okay, bye. Okay. So the place back here basically will one day will show you how to make this another video. Basically here the fishes would prefer prawn flavor and as well as something in the a big carnivorous like river flavor. You can always experiment. Yeah, too early. Should have put some light into the water, I mean. Yeah, something already start taking it. Yeah. Wow, something. Oh. Yeah, small one. Not need the net though. Yeah. Okay, now back from break. Got enough water and let's start fishing again. This time a bit on my left here, see what happens. Yeah. Fish is taking my bait and I wait until when it go down fully, I will strike down. Yeah. Good size fish here. Okay. Yeah. Just need some momentum to propel the bait out. Yeah, the small one, when the small fish attacking your float, it's time to check your bait. Ooh, I don't know what is this. Yeah. Now a bit more to my right. See if there's anything there. Yeah, something's biting now. Maybe if 5 minutes still doesn't have any response or there's a lot of knocking here and there from the float, then it's the small fish that already eaten up all your bait. Yeah. have to be taste bit have to rig a bit bigger for a small fish to nip on, and bigger float as well if there are too many force bites. Wow, you suddenly come. Yeah. Still a bit smaller. Yeah. Why? Shit. Now it's getting more and more tricky. Wow, very hot. Now it start cooling down. Pesky small tilapia. Oh, come here. Now is the truth. Yeah. First one in the braided line. This is so small. Oh crap, that is a good one. Yeah, Lampam is stealing the bear. A bit help. Yeah. Put yourself in the body. Oh! Wow! Something C- crap, I go get my... Well, my friend there caught the big haron. Good size though. Yeah, a good one. This we can go home. But it's a bit small though. a bit small. Let you go. And a bit of garlic powder. Fish. I need to go home soon. Take some time to adapt the new bait to taste the bait, and it's already time to wow, this one just very sneaky. Yeah, I guess the tilapia here are all the standard sizes. Whoa. I think it's the fifth fish here. The net here is 3 meters. Which is quite useful if you're on a higher cliff. If you are more away from the water. Still very small, hoping for a big fish. Yeah, this one I will want to keep. Yeah, this one is the big one. Whoa. Almost 900 gram. I will definitely keep this. Wow. Rampam are disturbing my beds. Yeah, here we go. It's a small baby again. Meow! What do you do? Oh. Off you go. I hope into the smallest fish in the world. Wow. Yeah. Hey, for the Haron to eat the. Oh, yeah, sorry. Oh, I got one double kill, yes. Double hooker. But then those are small babies. Shorten up this net. That's not me. Come on. Yeah. I know you are here there. It's the same fish again. You surely don't have any memory. That's a rock stand. Still a small baby here. I know that that's small fish. Yeah, back in here.
Oh, yeah.
Slightly bigger than just now. Just stuck there. Yeah. Still a bit small. Something in the water, nipping. Come on, down. Yes! Ooh. Still a small baby. Ow! Wow, this one is a good one. I guess I will keep this one. Wow, good one. This one is a good one. I can spend the whole day here if I want to, but then it's time for me to go already, actually. Well, that's it, folks. Oh, you beg. That's it, folks. Two big ones. Two big ones. That's worthy for me to like asam fish or anything that's grilled. And clay pot fish, which I wanted to try. So tune in next time for the another great fishing, and I'll see you next week. We want to try one more. See if anything's there. Yeah, it's a bit pink. Yeah, pull some off. Yeah. Might be this one is the third one, good one. Wow, what is this, man? Careful. Yeah! Whoa! A third.